impossible to keep a landscape in your head. Try it. All you get is pieces. The sun emerging from behind the mountain ridge, smoke coming off the ice on a thawing lake. It's as if our heads can't contain anything that vast. It just leaks out. You can be inside a house and still feel the rooms you're not in. Kitchen below and attic above, bedroom down the hall. But you can't hold on to the sensation of being both inside the walls and outside looking at them at the same time. Where do we go with that? Where does that lead us? There are spaces for living and spaces for forgetting. Sometimes they're the same.
Dying feeling. feel a lot better, but...
Inside, Ben.
The keyhole sees nothing. Has it always been blind? It's like a dream where a voice whispers, "Open your mouth," and you do. But it's not your mouth anymore, because now you're all throat, a tunnel skewered by air. So you rewind, and this time when you open wide, you're standing outside your skin, looking down at the damage, leaning in close, about to dive back into your body, and then you wake up. Someone once said, "There are no answers, just interesting questions." "Which way down?" asked the dove, dropping the olive branch. If you think about it, everything's inside something else. Everything's an envelope inside a package in a case. And pain knows a way into every crevice.
Cold hand on my shoulder, advised to keep carrying on. A cold wind on my shoulder, feeling left back, like I don't really matter, and faces I forgot taking me over, leaving me speechless, nowhere to cry. And hiding don't really do it. You think it's getting you through it, but at the end of the day, you find out the only way deep within for your honor, deep within to place your Lord. Come on now. I'm looking for the answers, and just like you, I'm looking for the place with you know who, underneath the shadow of something so grand, something you can't hold in your hand and say, mm-hmm. down. I never wanted to let you down. I never wanted to let you down.
Great today. Y'all That double steal was amazing.
That double steal had them so freaked out they're scared to pitch.
You've come a long way this year. I'm really proud of you.
Thanks, Mom.
Here, you can film the car ride home.
Awesome.
Is it too late for me to breathe? All of my memories.
This is cool.
Forgive me.
Are you getting hungry? Know what you might want for dinner tonight?
Mom!
Father made a fortune on the pain and torture of the labor never paid. Build the street as he lay there dying. He pulled you to him crying. He said, my dear, there's faces staring back at me. And you said, Father, whatever do you mean? He said, there's bones under the road. I buried them deep. And I know that when I go, they're waiting for me. You're an eventful husband. He doesn't know he does it.
Come on, son.
I wanna go.
And I'm sorry. I wish there was something I could do. You know, it was an accident. I'm really sorry, son. I'm sorry she had to go so soon. You'll be okay, son.
We'll take care of me.
I will. You'll be okay. I won't leave. Come on.
Because there's a
the
I'm not afraid to die. Ben. Hey, man, are you okay? Look, Ben, I heard about your father. Listen, Ben, I don't know if this is the right time. My buddy's having a party out in the country tonight. I can pick you up around 8. It'd be good to get out of the house.
Fisher residence. This is Philip. There's no one here to take your call right now. Leave your name and number, and we will get back with you. Have a nice day.
Ben. Hey, man, you there? I'm downstairs.
Hey.
Hey, man, how you doing? You ready to roll?
No.
Ah, you look good, man. Let's get going.
Had me worried downtown today.
It hasn't been the easiest day.
Yeah, man, I'm sorry. Is your dad buried?
Yeah.
Did they put him next to your mom?
No. She was cremated. Where are we going?
I'm just gonna stop, pick up some salts real quick. Do you need anything?
I could have faked it. It would have been clearer, but my feet were tired. And looking over shoulders to see if it really matters. And guidance is right next to the shore. Diamonds in the night, gold fingers on your shoulder, making you feel
Where's my dad?
Oh, you know how it is. He had to stay overnight in the city.
But it's my birthday.
I know. But it'll be okay. He's gonna be here. He's coming in on the afternoon train.
Great.
Door, Ben. I've got to pick up some supplies for tonight. Now, Harry will be picking up your father at 4:30, but I should be home by then. You should get outside, run around or something. It's a beautiful day.
Yeah.
Yes, I got your message. No, he didn't. He didn't invite anyone else over. He said he wanted to spend it with you. Hold on a minute, I'll go get it. Oh. Okay, I'll tell him. Okay. Okay. Ben.
He's always saying that he's gonna be here, that he cares.
Ben.
But he's not here and he doesn't care.
You can fight your father or you can forgive him. Now, either way is not gonna bring you closer to him. But if you forgive, maybe you'll get a little closer to yourself.
Says it's bad.
I'm here now, Pops.
But I missed you so very much.
I know.
I need you to be around.
I know. You know, we'll take care of everything in the next couple days, and I'll be back in about 3 weeks.
I think I'll make it.
Listen to her. Why didn't you let go? Why didn't you forgive him? You waited too long. Now he's gone.
Go down the road.
sorry. But I think, you know, the funeral's over. You should take off the suit.
What? Boy.
Party's over. You need a ride somewhere?
You're late.
How'd you know I was gonna be here?
No, you're late. You missed last call. They're closing.
I saw you at my house this morning.
It's been a long day, hasn't it? It's been a long day, young man in the dark suit. And it's a dark night, too. And we're tormented by the opinions that we have of things, not of things themselves.
Who are you?
My daddy was a jarhead. He was a Marine. He had three wives, twice as many children. I was the youngest child of his last wife. He was old when I was young. And my mama always said that he just ran out of strength to fight the world. But he always looked plenty strong to me. And I thought, if he wasn't strong enough to beat the world, neither am I. Then I thought, if I'm not strong enough to change the world, I can keep it from changing me. You see?
What are you talking about?
What has the world done to you today? Please close it. Let me get out of here. Has to go. We're in this, you and I. We're sad and we're free. Scary, isn't it? Scares me. Scares you. Scares everybody. But freedom is what you do with what's been done to you.
Woo-hoo! out that you were born with a cock ring around your neck. That was an accident, but it turned out that that's why they call you cock ring neck.
Understand.
everyone is on my side, is on my side. Said to me, what you gonna be? The way you said it to me, you don't know how much it meant to me. When you said to me, what you gonna be? You don't know how much that meant to me. I gotta tell you that I never felt so special in my life. Now I tell you something,
pretend it's not real. I close my eyes. I tell myself it's just a dream. I start to sweat. One of the most amazing things in life is that you will never see the same thing twice. Our senses tell us what to think, what to feel. And those moments are the things I'll think about for the rest of my life. I think angels are regular human beings, imposters on this earth, sent to open your eyes.
All this is just so clear, oh, this is just so clear, as clear as a rainbow, and for all you. Just a fantasy. It's all just a fantasy. Oh no. Hey, yeah. Oh. Wish for the sun.